My name is Michael Lester. I'm a pulmonary and critical care physician at Vanderbilt University Medical Center. I came here as a resident, you know, at the very beginning of my training, and have loved it, and really was excited to have the opportunity to stay for fellowship, and then even more excited to have the opportunity to stay and serve on the faculty. So yeah, it's a wonderful environment, very collaborative. I love our division in particular. It's everybody's very open and always willing to discuss cases and work together. And for me, I'm just you know, a little bit of an egghead, but I really like people, and I wanted a job that allowed me to do science and was, you know, cognitively demanding. But I wanted to help people, and medicine is kind of I think about as close as you can get in many ways to combining those two things. So the nice thing about pulmonary critical care is that I have this lovely panel of outpatients, people that I see in the clinic, who many of whom I've known for years already, and I love seeing them, and I get to catch up with them and hear about their personal lives and their families and all that, and see their health improve over time. And that's really satisfying and a really fun part of this job. You know, on the other end of the spectrum, I still spend time in the critical care unit, which is basically the exact opposite of that. You know, people are critically ill on ventilators often, and often unable to communicate. And that is also another place to really feel like you're really having a direct, immediate influence on somebody's life. I think that's one of the most exciting and rewarding things about my specific specialty.